Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. That's the way.
This experiment will determine what food, if any, the alien eats.
A buffet? Oh, if only I had my wallet with me.
It's free. Get me the president.
This is a song about being happy. That's right. It's the happy, happy, joy, joy song.
Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy, joy.
I'm horny, can't you hear what I say? I'm so horny, and tonight I swear I'll be with you. I'm horny.
Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted until your brain turned to mush, would you go for it or just let it slip?
Yo, remote is ready. Eyes wide, palms are sweaty. The Flintstones on the TV already. Wilma and Betty, no virgin. The channel surfing and I'm HD ready. So I flip. Garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell, who folks wanna disembowel. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow. Wannabes are crying now. He votes them out, time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality, oh, the humanity. Oh, Aussie's family show loves profanity. Whoa, the insanity, oh, dogs that crap and pee. Home of depravity, no, they live happily, yo. Plus the Ali G show and celebrity mo. Oh, with his Anna Nicole. She's scaring me. Look, mono cavities. Oh, it's a station break. Better go out to the kitchen and microwave something.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, they told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The Travel Channel, Discovery, and Lifetime.
You're gonna
lose your mind watching TV. They told me, cajoled me, turn off those music videos. I'm gonna watch C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO. The History Channel, and QVC, and Lifetime.
My butt is aching as I watch NASCAR racing. That show about undertaking Larry King to 24 to Blind Order. The Weather Channel's boring, like 60 Minutes, Ancient Reporters. Next up on E-True, Hollywood Story, the rise and decline of 12 actors named Corey. Shows for next fall, they already been naming. CSI Boise and Touched by an Uncle both sound pretty lame. So does everybody tolerates Raymond. And King of Queens jumped the shark the first minute. I can't believe Richard Simmons ain't in it. I move right on to 8 simple rules for dating my teenage daughter. Then I bet I watch The Bachelorette, followed by Welcome Back, Carter, and The Muppet Show, where they go when I'm
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, they told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO, the Disney Channel, and A&E, and Lifetime.
You're gonna
lose your mind watching TV. They told me, cajoled me, but I still love Lisa Kudrow. I'm looking at C-SPAN, TV Land, and HBO, the Playboy Channel, and Court TV, and Lifetime.
Never missed Melrose Place or Lost in Space. I've seen each amazing race and without a trace. But I only watched Will and Grace one time, one day. Wish I hadn't, cause TiVo now thinks I'm gay. Oh, and Fear Factor, I watched maybe a half hour. After that, felt like I needed a long shower. Network execs with naked ambitions. Next week on Fox, watch Lions Eat Christians. Like to tie up those programming planners. Make them watch all of that junk till their heads explode just like scanners. Covered grub-eating fools on Survivor. Look, there's James Lipton discussing the oeuvre of Mr. Rob Schneider, and there's Gilligan and SpongeBob Plus. There's MacGyver, and Jay Leno has got Madonna. Hey, there's Luke Perry on a special all-pig Latin episode of Drew Carey. Wanna turn on E.T.? Cause I'm a gossip freak, and I gotta know who J-Lo is marrying this week. A 30-second spot, then we come back to Are You Hot? I was planning